Every day, you make about 35,000 decisions. From the moment you wake up till you fall asleep. You get up and go for a jog, but to find yourself an hour later lost in your phone. To say hi to that person on the street, or to mind yourself. Save some money, or to buy the things you don't need. To speak for myself, I often have in mind that these decisions form the way I am. They make me a better person, or worse. The way we weigh these decisions make the way we make them. Always, right before acting, right before making the decision, there's this little voice, a second self in a way. This voice breaks the action, rethink, consider, doubt, assure. For some, this voice is the second of decisions to be made. For many, however, it is the inspection of life happening right before the end. More and more, there's the feeling that the little voice is always worried about that. Start doing and stop the debate in our mind.